before it gets too cold, want to hold the bar like that because it really wrings your hands a little bit. So. To get my cross chain. I think I left it in the garage. So, let's decide how much blade we want here. Thank you. cut this off now. spend a lot of time waiting on steel to get hot. Finish the handle up when I go get my cross beam so I can get up in that choil really well. I'm gonna try and use the horn, but I know the cross beam works better, it's a little easier.
So the next day I found my cross peen and actually really got the choil area where I wanted it, was able to spread the tip out a bit more. Like how it turned out, not sure if it's a Nessmuck, but I like it. So thanks for watching.